Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. Today we're wrapping up a month-long playtest of the Adidas Tennis Energy Boost. Adidas introduces the first tennis shoe with a full boost midsole in the Tennis Energy Boost. Featuring a one-month comfort guarantee, the shoe offers a plush yet responsive ride. The Adiwear outsole is designed to offer all-court traction and lasting durability. Engineered flex in the uppers combines with Adidas's proven torsion stability system for a fast yet stable feeling ride. First up today, we have Marco. And Marco, I know you were on the Barricade Boost shoe review. How did this Tennis Energy Boost work out?
Yeah, I really did enjoy that Barricade Boost. I really enjoyed the comfort in the heel of that one, which meant that I was really excited to get my foot into these shoes. Obviously, they have the boost throughout the lining of the shoe. And I really did notice that as I put my foot in these shoes, a lot of comfort, a lot of cushioning. Those were two standout features for me. The most standout feature for me was the traction. I just really enjoyed the fact that I could be on the run, full stretch, plant my foot and recover straight away. I mean, I do like those lighter, faster shoes, but I can really appreciate a shoe when it has traction like this and the ability to just really let me push back into the court. One knock I did have on these shoes was its durability. I was really hoping for it to last a little bit longer, but yeah, towards the end of the playtest, I did notice the inside medial forefoot start to wear through. But other than that, these shoes were a real winner for me.
Next up today, we have Jason. Jay, you've tested a ton of different Adidas shoes. How did this one work out for you?
I loved it. I thought this was one of the most comfortable Adidas shoes I've worn in terms of cushioning. From heel to the forefoot, that boost material was really comfortable, really plush. And unlike other well-cushioned shoes, it didn't feel mushy. It was really responsive. I still felt quick with it. And then as far as performance goes, I thought the stability was great. And I pretty much liked everything about it. I felt like Marco said, it was very stable. I could kind of push off and recover, go back around the court without fear of the shoe rolling over or anything like that. Traction was great as well, like Marco mentioned. Durability, I didn't have as big of an issue. I thought the shoes were pretty durable. I put it over 12 hours on it, and I still see plenty of wear, plenty of tread on it still. My one knock, however, and it's a big one for me, unfortunately, is the toe jamming. I felt it from day one where I would just stop going while moving forward, and my toe would hit that front of the forefoot. And no matter how tight my laces were, I just couldn't get that to stop. So that was a shame because other than that, I really liked the shoe. It would be my match day shoe if it wasn't for that.
Next up, we have Mark Boone. Now, Boone, I know you got an early version of this shoe, so you'd be wearing it a lot more than most of us. What did you think?
Overall, I love the shoe. From the first time I put it on at my desk, I was treated to comfort for the rest of the day. Took it out for an hour session after that. And the only knock I could really give the shoe is I did kind of slide forward, which is something I kind of had the same thing with the Barricades. Overall, comfort underneath my feet was great with the new boost. I had no issue there. It's a very stable, decently ventilated shoe. Again, the only issue I had with it was just a little bit of toe jam towards the front of the shoe when somebody hit a drop shot like yourself, you love to do on me. Put the brakes on suddenly. Other than that, it's a very comfortable shoe. It's lightweight. It's not a clunky shoe. It's kind of a sports car. Overall, the playtest was great. Love the shoe.
I was also part of the playtest squad on this one, and I really enjoyed that boost energy returning midsole in this shoe. I really enjoyed it in the Barricade 2015 boost, and then in this shoe, it just felt really good. Very, very comfortable from the first wear till today. And it's a really plush feeling cushioning, so it takes the sting out of those tough landings, yet it's also responsive. So I felt like I got good return when I was looking to sprint to the next ball, and I just provided a really nice, comfortable ride out there on the hard course. Traction was also excellent. I really felt like I could make some aggressive lateral cuts, and the outsole really hooked with the court surface. It allowed me to push off and make a fast sprint to the next shot. But I did find some durability issues, much like Marco. The right foot under that big toe there just wore through the outsole. I'm already seeing the midsole material coming through in that region. So wore out a little quicker than I would have liked. But apart from that, I really enjoyed this shoe. Ventilation was pretty solid. Stability was there. And I love that support and cushioning. That's all we've got for this edition of the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. Be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com for all your tennis needs.